That's fine. Hi, this is Timmy. Going over a little bit of pro wrestling.
Chopped you before. I just patted you.
My skin tested.
I know. Okay, you can go first.
So how do I do that?
Now, which one do you want to get a little cup in your hand? Because when you do this, that little extra air gives that extra sound.
Is it filming?
Yeah.
So I hit like...
Let's go big. If you go big, go big.
So I hit you like here?
I usually like to go across here like that so you get that skin off, so you'll be the best.
So what part of your...
Right here across the man titties.
Because
you want a cup air right there, that's what's going to be the loudest.
All right, sorry if I hear you.
That's fine. I've had worse. That's good. It's good. Ready?
It's gonna hurt. Can I tense up?
No, it's gonna hurt more. Just exhale. You can tense up your shoulders a little bit, but don't overdo it. Okay? Love you. I love you. I love you.
I'm done.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
How do you feel after that?
That hurt. I'm going home. I'm done.
I'll give you. You can give me another one. I'll give you two technically. Turn your heads aside.
Nice.
You're gonna post off. If you're gonna push into that the entire time.
Jimmy giving a body slam lesson.
As you go, we're gonna dip together, bend the knees. As you go, you're gonna kick this leg straight up in the air. Okay, ready? Dip, kick up. There we go.
Wow.
Now keep posting. Other hip. Push. Now push down on it. Push up. Push your body. Just push right there. Push down. Good. Up and in the middle. Don't hold on.
Nice.
So when you go push, you're holding yourself up with that. Because when you're up, you should be like sticking your head out like this. Keep your chin up. Look that way. Okay, right. Turn your hand here. Turn your hand here. You're pushing down
the hard way. Ready?
Dip. Good. Push yourself up. Oh. There you go. Chin up. Chin up. There you go.
Nice.
Put your hands on my elbows. Don't start with that. When we dip, there you go. Because when I pick you up, you're going to push off a little bit to give me a little help. Ready? On three. We're going to do one, two, three. Dip. Jump.
What's that called? A razor's edge?
Yeah, it's a razor's edge.
Very cool.
Razor's edge goes over the shoulder. This time we're gonna go right between and down. This is mostly you doing work.
Yeah,
so what you do. When you go, we dip, you push, kick your feet up, keep them open to your feet in the face, and sit up hard. I'm gonna have your hips, I can hold you. You're not better. If you fuck up, I'm just gonna slowly bring you down so don't freak out. It's just normal to fuck this up a bunch of times. Let's give it a try. Now, if I get you up and I'm gonna slam you down, don't move. Because in a powerbomb, if you try to throw yourself back, I'm gonna make you're gonna land on your back. When you're up here, I'm just gonna bring you to the ground.
I've tried lots of things for my
exhale choice. When you hit the ground, by the way.
Now,
let's see if we can get you up.
Watch.
Just a lot here we got. So here, we dip, you push, you record the kick, and you sit up hard.
Okay, guys, how it's done?
Yep. Now open your legs, don't kick me in the face. I'm trying to put your balls in my mouth. Ready? Dip.
Moving forward with Cosentyx. It's a different kind of targeted biologic. It's proven to help people feel less joint pain and clear.
There we go.
You are allergic.
Dip. Up.
Hey, it's PG now. It's attitude adjustment.
This thing's easy as hell. Just keep your arms in towards me so you don't
This is the John Cena FU?
Yeah, don't grab me. Just keep them like in so you don't land on your arms.
Watch that. For less joint
pain. Nice.
Ask your rheumatologist about Cosentyx.
And a suplex.
Okay, I'd like to hold you up. So you're gonna jump, point your toes to the ceiling. You feel falling, don't worry about it, just don't let your ankles slip first. You're gonna plant flat on your back. So if your toes come up, you feel it falling, just keep your toes pointed to the ceiling over time. Okay? Snap down there. Post off my leg. Now you gotta wait, take your shorts back. Dip. Up. Oh, I gotta jump again. Push.
Nice.
Don't reach down here. Get around my neck so I'll land on your own. No problem. Just keep your arms down and stand there. When you hit this, the whole point of this thing is when you land is to protect each other's necks. Because this and this is like it. This way we don't can't break each other's eyes. I'll try not to put too much pressure on. We go old school nature boy Ric Flair. Woo! Woo!
Ah. Oh, that's how he does it.
Yeah. Oh. Yeah, this is calf rest. See if I squeeze a little?
Oh my god. That's actually how he does it.
Yeah, this is painful.
You just gotta do this?
This is shit. Alright, bring it right down. Go watch it again. It's up. You circle around one. The same leg you circle around. Here, and then when you drop, keep this on your stomach. hook over the other leg.
All right. And now, does this actually work?
Yes.
It does actually work. This.
And this will
go
back. I use the Texas cloverleaf when I wrestle, though. If I use a submission, I use Texas cloverleaf. You ever seen Dean Malenko use that?
I don't. Oh, no.
Look good. It needs to look weird. No, it's like a real simple thing. So you can go Bret Hart style sharpshooter. That's the old school. That's where I twist. I like to twist this way. So, okay. Hook by crook. On the ground, you don't just lay flat because it's sort of a crusher looks. Something comes down on you. Now stay in. See, so you're gonna flatten me. I sit up like this, and when I make contact, and I flatten out. This way I'm absorbing the impact, or I'm not just waiting for somebody to kill me. So here. Let's do another way. This way. Give it a try. No, we'll start with just a leg drop. Here comes in. Good. You can lay back a little bit. It's a leg drop, it's not gonna be too much weight on you. Elbow drops, they tickle a little bit, I'm not gonna lie to you. Maybe you can lay down a little more flat for this. You're gonna get a little brace of this. So you come down, exhale, don't hold your breath and stay tight. That was certain. And stay in. All right, keep it.
Oh my God.
Not bad. No, you guys, don't like windmill it. If I'm gonna chop you, I throw you in the corner, I step back so it looks like something slice it into you.
I gotta get into character.
No, you're dead. Listen.
Yeah. I gotta get into character.
Literally, all you gotta do is.
Alabama Slammer.
That's all I gotta do. All right, I'm done. I'm gonna lift you up. Open your legs.
Keep your hand.
Yeah, come over. There we go.
Oh, wait, I remember
now.
Oh, God.
Oh, man.
Not music. Oh, God, I'm going to fart.
Just